I'm about to tell you, life is not passing you by.
Why are they so quiet? Maybe they're going to leave us alone.
But they've just put out a burst of energy. Perhaps they need to rest. Colonel Butler.
Yes.
How long does it take to shut down your atomic plant?
Why?
If my theory is right, then without the radiation of which I was speaking, these things must die.
Good grief. What is it? What are you saying? Let me through.
Hey, Chair.
Professor.
They've become invisible.
Must have increased the power of the atomic plant.
What have I unleashed?
Ghastly, it's horrible.
Oh, you can say that again.
Ghastly, it's horrible.
Oh, you can say that again.
It all ties up with what Dr. Warren explained to us, sir. Look carefully. I'll get those sidearms.
I'm sure it's the atomic plant. So long as it goes on, they will not die.
Getting stronger and stronger.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
Well, anyway, they're mortal.
Stop them.
There's only one way to shut down your atomic plant.
Unless we shut off the radiation,
we'd all be destroyed. Heaven knows how many others.
I see there's a dynamite shed between here and the plant.
If I can get through, I can pull off the control room.
Well, if that's the way it's got to be.
I'm afraid it is.
Jeff! Must it be you, Jeff?
Yeah, I know the control room layout. They don't.
Be careful, Jeff. Please.
Be sure to lock this door.
He can't go alone. He won't last a minute amongst those fiends.
It's too late, Professor.
Anyway, somebody
had to get through.
Then cover him as he leaves the house. And shoot straight, don't waste a shot.
Can you see him?
No, not yet.
Perhaps I can control them.
Give them a
chance.
Lock it after me.
No!
Thank you.
Long since Jeff left.
Don't even think about it.
It's so quiet.
I wonder what they're up to.
Colonel, we're almost out of ammunition.
I'll send you some help over as soon as I get over to the air base. Thanks, Colonel.
What about Jeff? He's been gone for hours.
Jeff! Well, Major, I'm leaving you in charge. Report back when you have the situation well in hand.
Good luck, Jeff.
Thanks, boy.
Well, Doc,
Well, now that we got this thing lit, you'll encourage your people to cooperate with us.
All right, we will, too, Major.
And it strikes me you are setting a very good example.
Stop your little game. We
down, so he's off to town on the X-24. But here comes home every night, he's ready with his gun. So who do you think you like it, Mr. Hitler? If you think of England's gone. So who do you think you like it, Mr. Hitler?